everybody. Hello, hello. I hope I'm coming through okay and sounding good and looking good and all that type of shit. But we're here. It's Thursday. And I'm tired. Oh. Sorry, Talia, that was the wrong button. I hope y'all are doing well. A couple quick announcements. First off, I have a Patreon down here in my link tree, where you can support me directly and support my content directly. Excuse me. You can, if you subscribe for $1 a month, the money that I get from that will go directly into my content creation. And in return for $1 a month, you get a special thank you at the end, on my end screen of my streams. There will be more tiers coming and more things like that coming for Patreons, or patrons as they're called, not Patreons, because I'm a professional. So check that out in the link tree. That's link tree / Krimzon Knight. Sorry, Italian. Also, this is my last stream for a while. I'm going on a couple month vacation because, you know, summer, and it's healthy to take breaks and stuff like that. Italian, stop it. Italian, behave yourself. Go to the corner, go to the edge, and just kind of stand there and look pretty. I promise, it'll be fine. I'll be with you in a second. I'm going to be not streaming for a couple of months. I've decided I'm taking a break. And that break is going to last a couple of months, and I have some stuff going on. I'm gonna be going and having fun, basically. Relaxing, taking a summer vacation, basically, for a couple of months. I'll be back, let's see here, June. I should be back August-ish. I'll let you guys know on my social medias and on my Discord when I decide, when I'm officially coming back. But I think it's August-ish. I will let you all know. Anyway, that's all I got for announcements for today. Technically, while this is my last stream for the week, I will be appearing in Yvonne B's, in the Freedom Lost, Liberty Gained, or Liberty Lost, Freedom Gained. I don't remember the name. The D&D campaign that I've been in with Yvonne B, Ember, and others. That should be Saturday night. I believe it's 7:30 p.m. Eastern time, I think. Something like that. Anyway. All right, let's get into this. Let's get on into this, shall we? Now, I have done a lot of work over the last week, as you can tell by the fact that every single orc here is blue, except for the warlords and, of course, this guy, Overlord. But the, all of the captains are blue, except for this one. So, I'm gonna start off this stream going after this, this asshole. Because he's been eluding me all fucking week. Either I'd accidentally kill his predecessor, or something. I've also done several online vendettas over the last week. They're actually pretty fun. They're not at all what I expected. And it resulted in me getting these epic gears from the Vendetta legendary set. Wrong button. All right, but yeah, let's go down here. Fast travel, not advanced time. Let's seek out this asshole here.
There are Caragors near. Soon they will no longer need fear their master's whip.
He missed.
These shrines around here. When are the sauce kids?
All right.
In shock for a change, eh?
Okay, some elf shot over here. Let's go get that. Nope, too far, Caragor. Let's go. Come on.
See me again, but there's someone who will come for you. He is my brother by blood.
I've already he will come taken for him, yours. Don't worry. Yeah, I let him run away because I didn't want to kill him. But, Nah. Welcome back.
Now let's see if you can stay there.
Og.
Immune to fire, immune to curse. Yeah, Arasaku Grogmaker, I already have him. So your brother is not gonna be,
Oh,
I'm just gonna claim your mount real quick so that he doesn't get in my way. I'm just gonna, you know.
Be my sword.
Join your brother, dumbass. And there we go. And with that, the entire region's captains are mine. Now, Zothra used to be one of the captains, however, he ended up a warlord. I think Gruk the Crow used to be a captain too and ended up another warlord. So yeah. You know what? Where is... There's Og Karagor Slayer. And his blood brother is... down here. Okay, he is already a spy.
Og.
Yeah, no. Alright, let's make him... Let's put the Blood Brothers together. Go ahead and do this mission. Oh wait, there's a... I will take that. Nah, it's fine.
I knock you down and grind you into dust. I will defeat all who face me. Crush you.
Come on, Travis, you got this.
Thank you.
Come on, Travis. Good boy. All right, let's go do a betrayal. It's time to do a betrayal. It's time to do a betrayal. It's time to do a betrayal. Ha 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 ha. Oops, wrong button. Time to do betrayal. Time to do betrayal. Ha 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 ha. Let's do a betrayal.
Hey! Come here, elf lover. Me and the boys want to show you some orcish kindness.
Okay.
For Bright Lord.
Get fucked, bitch.
I will make you scream them for me.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to reduce his level. Well done, y'all. You know what? Just a second. Let me clear away my dishes so that I can actually reach my keyboard properly. Inventory. What do we got? Oh, right. We got that cloak. Modify. Destroy. All right. I also have to refill my water. Well. lemonade today, but okay. Lid on. I also got myself a brownie. Well, made myself a brownie. Wow. Mm. Okay. All right, let's look at the map here. Where am I? I'm up here. Nah, I wanna put my people in charge of the war chiefs and stuff too, so I wanna do an online vendetta though. Nah. Fast travel.
Is she part of the tree? Is she the tree? Or can she move around? But now you serve us.
Mm-hmm.
You got your food, you got your work, and you got your life. A lot of slaves can't say the same.
All right, man, you got this. Let's go.
Promise me you'll struggle. It's no fun when they just keel over.
Show me what you got.
Peel the skin off the bleeding.
Get fucked!
Good boy. Look at him up there. Now let's get Og into Zathra's good graces. Come on, I'm right on top of it. Do I have to leave and then come back? There we go.
You ready for a lesson in warfare?
Gubu the snake.
You dare.
Come on, Og.
Kenagor!
Let's go, Travis! Kick his ass!
Book.
Whoa. All right, Og's in. Let's put him in too. Arbenu is someone, is one of the orcs I got from, well, an Olog that I got from the from an online vendetta that I put in. Oh, speaking of, actually, let's put let's put you. Yeah, let's put you here. Arjanik. Yeah, I'm holding, I want to hold on to this legendary guy for a bit. I don't want to use him too early. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Army, please. Now, he does need to get leveled up. Arjanik. So let's see here. By five. Come on, let's go by five. Arjanik the Immortal. Alright. He's up to 24. Eh, it's not too bad.
Arjanik.
Training orders. Let's give him. An Olog gang. Savage recruitment. Defender gang. Hunter gang. Let's go with a defender gang. Cause he's a meaty boy, so let's give him some guys with shields to protect him. And
Arbenu.
Let's give you some stuff too. He's already got a poison weapon. Let's give him. He's gonna be up close and personal. Let's give him some ranged people to follow him around. Especially because of that poison weapon. Alright, so now we need to get him into the place. Let's back off. Come back in. Smush him.
I've got moves you've never seen. Are we going to do this, or are you all talk?
Take this.
Mission. Oof. One hit to the head and that fucking took out his entire health bar. Oof. Oof. Get fucked. Well done, my friend. Okay. Now then.
Arjanik.
I'm gonna be disappointed in you, Arjanik, if you fail this.
I'm just a troll.
Oh god, 26. That's
worry about.
Uh-oh.
Choose where you will die. I will choose how.
Uh-oh. Ooh, and that's a dire Caragor too. This guy is gonna be a beast to fight. Come on, Mr. Immortal. I'm gonna be very disappointed if your title doesn't, if you don't live up to your title.
overboard.
Okay, there goes. Nope, that there goes nothing. All right. Wreck his shit. Oh, he barely did any damage. Fuck. I'm gonna be very disappointed in Arjanic. We broke him. Come on, Arjanic. Just a few more.
Suffer and die.
Come on. Arjanic, this is gonna be so fucking close. No! So much for the immortal, bitch. Fine. Alright. You're mine now, fucker.
You're doing proper. No, no, no! Mad Finn.
You're not going anywhere, prick. Shame. So much for Mr. Immortal. Fuck me. Okay. Alright. However, I now am one captain short of the whole caboodle. So, this bitch. This bitch. Hold on a second. Let me just. Okay.
To escape. When you shamed me, you showed me what true pain is. I'll never be rid of that feeling. And neither will you!
Yeah, there's the dialogue category. Of course he's frostproof. This bitch is mine! Enraged by acrobatics! Oh, wrong button. Okay, I need to. Shit. How do I break those again? Oh Christ. What the hell? I'm just gonna come over here and get some more of where? Okay, now that works. I got a skill point. Okay, mounted, that's what I'm looking for. Summon a dire Caragor, call mounts. Yeah, I'll do that one. I'll keep the Packmaster, because there have been many times, like, I'll be swapping back and forth, but there have been several times that I've been surrounded by a pack of broken Caragors fighting a captain, and yeah, so I'll have that on hand just in case. Throw that. Yeah, that one. That. Hey, you're as unlocked as you can. That's not what I wanted. You're as unlocked as can be for now. You're as unlocked as can be. Okay. Oh, Garrison, that's what I was in there for. Oh, shoot. Hi. Sorry. Okay. Shag the Merciless. Oh, no, 9. That was a waste. Should have gone there.
Shock.
All right, let's give him some upgrades. What do we have? An epic dire mount, elite recruit, great strength.
Shock. Shock.
There's going to be an ad starting in like 14 seconds.
Shock.
You know what? I'm just gonna yeet out of here so that I can get to that. Alright, now I should be far enough away. I can go here. Okay.
In my bark, I'll bite your head off.
Give me someone proud. I do like it when they're proud.
Ooh, one hit and he's broken. Shit. Do this first. Hi.
Ah! betrayal.
This way! The Gravewalker tried to shame me.
Hello again, Travis.
The mark, and I did many others. Now I stand before you not with shame, but pride for the Bright Lord. You return. Does the shame of your defeat burn your soul? Do you want revenge? Well, come, face me. I will gladly.
Last time I tried to recruit him as when he was a captain, he killed me, and that's how he got promoted to a war chief. Okay. Take a look real quick at the army. Fuck. I did the wrong thing. All right. Garrison. Fine, I'll put him in there. No. Okay, so he's... Alright. Alright, what I'm gonna do is garrison. No. Wrong thing. Army, that's what I want. Alright, so his blood brother. You know what? I'm gonna put the blood brothers in charge.
Og.
Alright. Good luck, Og.
Think you're tough? Well, I'm tougher. I'm just getting started. Can I go?
I love how many Travis Willinghams I have on my team. Get fucked. Well done, my good and faithful servant. All right. This.
And then that.
Okay. Yeah. Now, army. Yeah, okay. So let's put a garrison troop here.
Douche.
Bag. No. Yeah. Yeah, actually, yes. So there's actually an interesting story with Douche the Tower. He ambushed me out of nowhere. He claims to have be wearing the armor of the tower from the first game. And so that was actually pretty exciting for me, because it was like, yo, okay, consequences. I'm here for this. Was I wanting to do something with this? No, I'll just destroy it. Destroy it! Fuck, I'm destroying this too. Damn. Alright. I am, however, going to upgrade that. Actually low on Mirian. Shock. Well. Wellity wellity. Okay. Now, hold on a second. I need to check something. This guy is still holding that slot. You know what? I love that I have the Blood Brothers in charge. I'm so happy. You know what, though? Map is what I want. Map. Because I want to advance time. How is he still just there? Oh, I have to do it again. Wrong button. Ah! Okay. Wimp. Who knew? Douche the Tower is a wimp. Okay. Well. What does this need? Shadow dominate? Hold on, let me check my character. Shadow dominate is Shadow Blade. Matron Sense. Ah, it's by completing Eltariel quests. Okay, well, I guess that's what I'm gonna go do then. Online and Vendetta, though. No, let's do an Online Vendetta first. Because they are pretty fun. And you can usually get, like, two or three, maybe four captains out of it if you're careful in how you do it. Alright, Vendetta, let's go. Online Vendetta, Zugor the Avenger. Sure. Sure, we'll do that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace.
I'm sure you wouldn't mind if I borrowed a thing or two.
Okay. Ooh, that's a name. I like that name. Arprat.
Finally! I drank the blood of a Caragor, ate the heart of a drake. And swallow the eyes of a hellhound.
It's a good accent. Ooh, I like that voice.
I had my fill of every creature in Mordor, and they have made me unstoppable.
He's got a cursed weapon. Beast proof, that's good to know. Nope, not him. Still not him. He's flammable and vulnerable to stealth. Oops. Well. Oh. Oops. Oh well. Let me see. Pass. I will, however, go ahead and do
the
this.
The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Laura Bailey.
Your fight is folly, Ranger. Accomplish nothing. The high deer belong to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the high deer.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
This high deer is not yours. I reclaim it for the Witch King. For I am chosen, and you are filth.
You are level 11, my friends. Thank you for the lurk, Imgrun. there. I didn't want to do that.
Have you thought about why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade?
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
Ooh, that's a thought. That's a thought that's gonna fester. Shit. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, he's beast proof. Okay.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Nah, I'll leave that growl alone. Itch. Hi, you're mine.
To the Witch King!
so do you, Ranger.
Have to block faster than that! How can I get it? You think I'm about to keel over? What do I look like? A delicate pink skin?
Kicked your asses before. Be gone, bitch.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
And with that, I'm gonna take a brief break. I'll see you guys in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Helps if I push the right button, doesn't it? We'll be right back. And we're back. Sorry, I know I feel like that took forever, but we're back. We're back. We're back. And we're back. So let's right, we were doing some Eltariel stuff. Assuming there's any more missions for her here. Oop. Nope. Zoom in, please. Does not appear to be. Well, Nah, we'll head there. All right.
Our army is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Narn.
That'll wake you up in the morning.
Lol. LOL.
Two-headed overlord.
He won't be overlord for long.
Yeah, hold on a second. Okay. And for good measure. Alright, go have fun. None in Feral Bastion. I've got two traitors inside. Siege upgrades, that's what I'm looking for. Mounted to cavalry. I'm so sad that I lost Og. Og was great. Let's go with Zothra. And who do you have? You have Olag High. Mounted cavalry and sappers. What do you give me? Savage host, defender host, or hunter host? Let's go with defender host. Assign a follower here. Crackle. Fiery siege beasts, poisonous siege beasts, or cursed siege beasts. Let's go with poisonous. Oh, I don't have enough Mirian. Sadness. Oh, level 35, and then 45, okay. So I need, yeah, I can only pick one. 950 plus 775. Hold on, let me math that real quick. I'm bad at math. That's the wrong button. Shoot. There we go. It's 950 plus 775. I need 1725. Okay. let's go Mirian hunting then. Okay. All right. Before we do that, though, I think I need to do some inventory management. Haven't messed with these in a while. Let's combine. Actually, hold on. Remove. did not mean to push that button. Okay. There we go. All right. Combine. Fine. All right. Cool, 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 cool. All right. So you... Captains automatically gain 4 levels when recruited. I love that. I love that. I want that there. Nope, nope. And that there. And what we'll do is we'll do that there. And that there. And instead of having that there, I'm gonna go with that there. Okay. And now... Let's go Mirian hunting, shall we? I keep doing the wrong button thing. Let's just go pop our head in here. Hi. That's only 25 Mirian. Shit. I don't think this is gonna be a lot. Fifty Mirian, not bad. Still not a lot. Alright. Well, I mean, it's better than nothing. But what do you do under Rune? Less damage to followers. Increased follower damage. Alright, so I want that and that. Sure, we'll do that for now. And then, so I want to do some leveling up too. You know what? Let's do the online vendetta. Why not? Fuck it. All right. Let's go ahead and fast travel while advancing time. Because if we can't get those two dead captains replaced, that would be great. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Mirian over here. Let's go grab that. 250. Damn. Okay. Now he's the dumbest. All What did I say, 1750? I think so. Sounds right.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
All right. West. Character, that's what I was looking for. Okay, so I get an additional 28%. Ooh, I'm actually not that far away. I get an additional 28% of this. How many deaths have I had? Does it tell me? Does not tell me. Huh. Okay. Oh, fuck me. That... Hey, I'm an idiot. That's okay. I'm very much an idiot. Because I forgot that you can't do that to Ologs. Alright, I'm just gonna borrow yourself real quick. Just real quick.
You could have stopped them sounding the alarm, but you didn't. You made it harder, more painful. Ooh, I like your style.
Zathra.
Mortally flammable. Okay.
Accept your bright lord.
Oop, wrong button. Shit. Ow.
Shot one kill types. I want to see how many places you bleed from.
That must
Yeah, sure, I'll take him.
I will serve you.
And you'll retreat.
Watch your back, Ranger.
Take it.
Thank you. Oh, shoot. I forgot to turn off a thing. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Now then, is that the only captain that only other captain here? Ah, nope, there's one.
Nazu.
He's enraged by everything. I mean, fair.
I don't care if you find anything or not.
Hi, bitch.
To mash you to mush. How's about we make it 1,001?
Oh, hi.
Darkness consumes! On your lower bits! Flesh on the prowl! Now we find it! He's the target of me!
Oh fuck, there's a Graug. Where the hell did that Graug come from? I need to know. For reasons.
You shall abide.
Message to you and your kind. It is written in the blood of
the
outsiders.
Herald.
Come, and I shall speak it to you.
Damn. Okay. Thank you. Recruit. and retreat. Things seem to have calmed down a bit. Thank you again for the lurk. Okay, I'm over my limit on the thing I need, so that's good. I can stop worrying about Mirian for now. Ooh, another captain.
Moog.
Moog the Tainted. Alright. Go get him. Let these fuckers calm down a bit. Well...
A single pinkston like you, but I'll show him how it's done.
Okay, well, give me a minute. Okay, go have fun, boy.
Again, you filth.
Ooh, I like his voice.
for you. Life for you.
Yeah. Nope, wrong button. Come on. There it is, what I'm looking for. Alright. It's arrow proof. Of course he is.
Sauron, you shall,
you
not,
shall
pass.
Not pass. That's not who I wanted to kill, but okay. One of the brothers. Ooh, that's a Travis. I just realized. The dazed thing. Fuck me, and I'm dead. Or not. Shit. Okay. Hello. You're mine. All right. Dude, this guy fucking hits hard, man. recruits. And retreat.
As you wish.
Ooh, I leveled up. Score. All right. Well, wait, Ice Storm. This is what I want. Hi. Hi. All right. Any more captains around? Other than the one? He looks like the only one. All right. Oh, God. Nope. Not there. You won't find me there, dude.
Wonder what's underneath.
Okay, that works. Score. All right.
All right.
All right, now then, map, this button, nope, I have to be in armies, that's right, army, siege upgrades, all right, I want, go with cursed, not cursed, poisonous siege beasts, that's the word I meant. Shelob's brood, clusters of deadly arachnids swarm the fortress, poisoning and panicking the defenders. Wargraug, the attacking army is supported by a wargraug, a massive beast capable of terrible destruction. Or a wild drake swoops in to rain fiery chaos onto the fortress. The fire does not discriminate. Oh, that's tempting! But no, I think I'm going to go with the... I think I'm going to go with the Wargraug. Okay. Alright, well. Let's jump into the inventory. Ooh. Yes, please. Ooh, I like the hood. Okay. Okay, I see you. Dang, okay. Destroy. Alright. Now. Garrison. Chest. Space bar to open. Inventory. Yeah, I thought not. No, I don't think you'll be able to level up high enough. All right. Let's go with... Yeah. You... Yeah, you won't be able to. That's fine. You're fine. Garrison. All right. Fair. 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 All right. All right. Let's go start this war, huh? Oh, look at that. All right. Oh, wrong button. That's the button I want. Where am I? I'm here. I'm not that far away. I'll just walk over.
Our army is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Narn.
What was that noise? Right there.
All right. Let's go. It came from within. He ain't half badass, Eddie. Is he? Should not have come. The fort stands strong. We will kill you all.
Well,
my black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass. But
yes, it
is. As it is, he said you're all gonna die horribly. My kind of black.
I love Bruce.
I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus.
I love Bruce.
Sabotage mission went off perfectly. They didn't know what hit them.
Hey, Og!
Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now, we need to take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
You're gonna die here!
Fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord.
throw my hat in that ring.
Of course.
Those have I unleashed.
His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the Overlord for you.
Killing the Overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
Righto.
Hey, look, my gear suddenly changed. Hello, fake two-headed one.
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now.
Oh, not fake two-headed.
Can't hear anything in this.
Oh no, it's just like a gremlin on his back. Yeah.
I recognize that voice.
Ratbag?
Ratbag.
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
I killed you.
How about your death?
What?
I killed him.
You get hit by the hammer? As a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill a Nuruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think.
Most of the time. I've had a few that I've taken the head off that to come back.
I'm quite sure it's all the time.
Allow me to demonstrate. Bruce. Welcome. The man is a friend. The Overlord, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know, kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. Fun bunch. They captured this Overlord. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Olog jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
We're not friends, you saved my life.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old Overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
It's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the Overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm Overlord.
No. No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no current openings for half weeks.
They're squabbling fools. They have their uses.
You bear
us to our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious, what? Olog's friend.
A new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses! But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
Now, who do I promote to Overlord? Hold on just a second. Hey, Queen's here. The Queen is here. In Discord. She's been watching, but now you're on chat. Hey, welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad you could make it. All right, so I can't make Bruise Overlord. Go with Kuga the Friendly. Enjoy your shower. Vulnerable sound. Kuga.
Now we have a foothold in Mordor. We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
Conquest. Fortress of Shakba's in Nurnin is yours. This is only the first battle of the war for Mordor. God, English. And who's and more fortresses remain to be captured.
Sounds like a tough one. Drives me crazy.
What other missions do we have other than the main storyline? Nothing really. All right.
Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock. I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Now that you control the fortress, you can launch attacks against other players' fortresses. Start an online conquest mission to find a player to attack. If you succeed, you can improve your rank and earn valuable rewards. Siege. Be sure to bolster your own defenses as well. Powerful war chiefs and siege weapon upgrades will strengthen your fortress. Other players can't affect your orcs or your fortress in your game, but defending well against their attacks can improve your rank. I believe I have stuff like that turned off. Oh, I just have the notifications turned off. Nah.
The
fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed.
Yeah, hold that thought. What am I looking for? Army, that's right. Sure, I'll put him in there. Still bugs me that these two are dead and nothing's been done with them. Oh well.
Let us hope we can get a seat.
Oh wait, I was gonna quick travel. Well, to be fair, it was an accident. Welcome back. My day's been pretty good. How about yours, Queen?
Now I'll serve the Bright Lord.
Retreat.
Whatever you say, Bright Lord.
It was terrible? I'm sorry to hear that. What was so bad about it? And of course, don't worry, I won't, you know, just out everything to the internet.
Ah, the fight pits. You know,
This is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Traitor there!
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Well done, Throck.
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Survival of the fittest in online pit fights. Pass.
Gorgoroth. Zeregust. Lithlad.
Okay, cool. The whole world, yeah. All right, it's 4:30. I'm actually gonna be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and we'll take a quick break. But I'll be back in a bit. Which region should we head for? Minas Morgul. Is there? Honestly, I think we should head for Lithlad. You know? Start here, then like push our way across. There's Mount Doom. Yeah. And what I'm gonna do... Yeah. Alright, so I'll hit these two over here. I'll hit, Lithlad. And... which... Seragost. And then I'll hit Cirith Ungol. Or Cirith Ungol, however it's pronounced. And then I'll go for Gorgoroth. And then eventually Minas Morgul. However, first, I'm going to fast travel. Actually, hold on. I want to look at the map for this area. Yeah, we've got some new missions here. See here. Showdown. Yeah, there's that, the Fear Eater thing. Yeah. I want to do that. Because I didn't get to do that before everything went to shit. And I could also do that one. Yeah. Let's start with Minas Morgul. Sorry, my phone is arguing with me. There we go. Come on. Now that you can travel through Mordor, you've unlocked challenges. Complete challenges to sharpen your skills, earn rewards, and you can view your challenges on the quests menu. Yeah.
King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Yes, he does. Okay, draw out the Fear Eater by frightening orcs, then dominate him.
When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chief.
Oh,
alive.
Queen. Enter the Fear. Self-care day, that's what that is. Self-care day. That's what that means. Oh, shoot. Ooh. That sounds like a good start to me.
Oh,
shock. Ooh, shock.
What? Hey, where's my crew? Stench of fear is in the air. I think someone out there thinks he's scary.
The level 45, shit, okay.
Snarkog.
Heavily damaged by fire. Let's just, you know, shank.
You're bold, I'll give you that. And so much more.
You think you're the stuff of nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself.
Ooshak.
Vulnerable to stealth. Okay. Okay, this guy's immune to execution. Well, then in that case, I'm just gonna. Whoop! Missed. There's the other one. He's immune to curse, he's beast proof, he's enraged by betrayal. Okay. So, you know, let's enrage him a bit.
Erase the darkness.
Yoink.
You should thank me. I'm gonna teach you the real meaning of pain. Goroth.
He's dazed when I shoot him in the foot.
Get fucked, bitch!
We're having far too much fun for me to let you end it now.
Death resistant. Yeah. And he's back to full. Of course he is.
Thank you.
I'd like to climb the tower, please. There you go. Now then, I need a place to heal. Over there might be my only option so far. Hi, I'm just gonna pop in here real quick. Heal him, drain him. Kill you. Alright, now then. Back to these fuckers. And now you're mine.
For the bright lord, you will fight.
Yes, kneel master. Before Zod.
Fine.
The Fear Eater was mine, and I could use that fear to rule the other orcs. But fear has its limits as a motivator. Sometime.
See what we got here. Forge. 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 Hey. Give me a second here. Nope, wrong thing. Well, I do have that, but I want to do this first. Forging. Booyah! 30% increased damage with this weapon! Okay, forge that up to there. Okay, now then. Of course that's going on my sword. And we wanted that there because level up. That there because level up. You know what? I'm gonna put that there. And that there. And then I'm going to put sure. Put that there, why not? At least for now. All right. Now this. Modify, destroy. Character. Alright. Level up. Alright, what do we got here? I keep forgetting I have this. Let's go with this one, because I want to be able to use that on Olog's and beasts.
more subtle manipulations are required.
Well, let's let him finish his conversation first. More subtle manipulations are required. Yeah, okay. Going back. All right. So I do want to go to the Barrows. One, two, three, four, five. There should be one more. Okay. Is there another one of those? Nope, not yet. Okay. And now we're going over to Sierra Thungal. Where I will do that. Okay, nearest Taedir is that one. Oops. Draw out the Grog Warder by destroying his Grog, then dominate him.
When I made war on Sauron, many war chiefs flocked to my banner. Among the most useful, though not the most subtle, was the Grog Warder. He was a terror in battle, and child's play to manipulate.
Trying to find You know what? I can lure them away. I can lure them to me. Okay. Hey, guys. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Six, seven, eight. Did I get the bonus? Yes. Grab and dominate Koth. So I have to grab and dominate him. Okay, so first off, I need to find a place to heal up because that hurt. Okay, let's go dominate this guy. Hey, buddy. You're mine now. Okay. All right. Let's, say hi. Good old-fashioned way. Ow, shit! Talking mushrooms.
I'm gonna stomp you into the mud. Then,
all right, let's look at him.
I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then, I'll have myself a drink. Koth.
Grabbed and mounted without being weakened. Okay. Grabbed or mounted, I mean. Fear of execution. He's arrowproof and fireproof. So then in that case, let's just... Okay, but... Damn it. Ouch. I'm dead. Yeah, I failed that. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna try it again, but I will be right back real quick. I have to go check on something real quick. Yeah, shut up so I can pause. Shut up so I can pause, please! Alright, I will be right back. Quickly check a thing.
He was a terror in battle and child's play to manipulate.
Hey guys. Come here. Come as close as you can. Everybody crowd in. This is important. I got some news to announce. Come on, push the button. Yay, bowl of pasta! Oop, that's not what I wanted. But welcome back, Queen. Come on, go up, bruh. There you go.
Who's blowing up all the grog? First of all, that makes me
thirsty.
And B, and it what? Second, it's just
excuse me.
Cough.
All right, guys. No, that's not what I wanted.
Gugaluga.
Immune to curse. And
Gugakuga.
Fireproof and vigilant against stealth, so I can't stealth attack him. Alright, let's actually look at you.
Cough.
Airproof and fireproof. Okay. Okay. That's the big one I want to get the drop on. Level 40 man right here.
You maggot! I'm gonna stomp you into the mud.
Yeah, and yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna stomp on you some more. And then I'll have myself a drink.
Promises, promises. Ouch.
Waiting a long time for this. We're going to have a grand old time finding out what color your guts are.
Okay, now while they're suffering, I'm a heal. So, I'll be back. Just gonna grab you real quick, and then grab you, and then just gonna do this. And then you know what? I'm gonna do both of these, and then.
Hold on.
Grab this guy while he's broken. Mine. Oh shit! Well, I'm glad you survived that, Queen. Damn!
Yes, my lord.
Was it Grog? Oh, next county over. But still! Fueled his rage. No matter. He was among. Yeah, usually when there's tornadoes around me, they are pretty damn, you know, they go several counties over, usually. I'm glad you survived. I'd have been so pissed if you hadn't. Okay. All right. What are you? Bird of prey. Focus is consumed at a slower rate while in the air. Oh, I can shadow strike to the ground. Nice. Might do that. Fire explosion. Cause a frost explosion. Cause a poison explosion. Might do the frost explosion. Oh shit. Okay. Maybe. I might go for that. Not dire Caragor. I might go for the Dire Caragor. I wonder what the blue upgrades mean. I think I'm gonna go for No, let's go for this one. All right. Now then. What time is it? 5. It's after 5. All right. Well, we've made a lot of progress so far. We've opened up the rest of, not the rest of the map, but a lot of the map. We've opened up a lot of the map, if not, we now can start spreading the will of the Bright Lord across Mordor. So, thanks for hanging out with me. As a reminder, this is my last stream for a couple of months. Oh. I hope you guys didn't hear that. My back just popped really loudly, or at least it felt very loud. This is my last stream for a couple of months. I'm taking a bit of a summer vacation sort of thing. I'll be back August-ish, maybe. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. I'll stay tuned to my Discord and social medias for updates. I'll let you guys know when I'm coming back soon, but it won't be longer than like mid-August. It'll be sometime in August. I'll have more specific dates for you guys closer to then. Thinking and Yeah. Until I come back, I'll be trying to set up a, what's it called? A rerun thing on Twitch so that my channel is constantly running through all of my prior streams while I'm gone. So that if you've missed any, you can catch up. Or just hang out or whatever. I hope I can set that up remotely too. Mobily. We'll see. I'll figure it out. But yeah. Otherwise, you can check me out on YouTube. If you go to my link tree, there is a link to my YouTube channel where you can, where all of my streams, well, not all of my streams, most of my streams get put up to, get uploaded to YouTube. They are usually uploaded at the rate of a week after I stream. So, like, today's stream will go up next week while I'm on break. Yeah. Also, in my link tree are links to my socials where you can find updates, and I'll let you guys know. I'll announce when I'm coming back and stuff like that. I have a Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, even, and you can hit me up on any of those, and I'll try to reply as soon as I can. Or you can join my Discord link, which is in my link tree as well, where you can hang out with me and my friends and say hi and all that type of shit. Speaking of my friends, follow some of them. These are only six of my friends. I have even more listed in my link, and even more recommendations listed in my link tree or down below if you're on Twitch. Sorry, I'll be D&D. There will be D&D on Saturday night, about 7:30 p.m. Eastern time, assuming everything goes well. But beyond that, I'm gone for a bit, y'all. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, take care of yourselves while I'm gone. Love yourself and love everyone around you, and I will see you all when I come back. I love you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything. I really do love you all. Peace out.